Hey guys, sorry I've been so totally busy. Work actually has me working and it's annoying. I can't make any more promises on like videos that are coming and stuff, so I'm just gonna do what I can when I can because it's still fun for me and I wanna hang out and make YouTube videos, but yeah, this working business is taking a lot of time out of my schedule. Well, shoot, yeah, I gotta go to work in like 10 seconds. Anyways, I know I got a couple new roommates and it's been really fun. We hang out during the weekends and just been having, meeting some different friends and stuff. One of my roommates rides, so that'll be fun this summer. And the other one doesn't, but we've been, instead of having like our little Saturday and bike nights, we've been having some new friends come over and it's been really cool getting to know a different scene. I met one roommate, Megan, through guns and stuff, and a mutual friend, and the other one is a mutual friend of some riders, so it's really interesting. Things are finally settling down. I've never had female roommates before, and I mean, it's always been dudes for some reason. So I've been having truck issues lately, and someone wanted to charge like $1,200 saying I'd need new timing chains on my truck. And so I took it to another dealership and they couldn't hear or see anything wrong. And I took it to, or not a dealership, like another mechanic. And then I went with his opinion because I couldn't like get the truck to make the noise. And once it warms up, everything seems to be okay. But, you know, it sucks. I don't know. Even dudes get taken advantage of by mechanics. And, you know, it happened to me a while ago, something similar, where a guy didn't even bother doing a safety and emissions test because he told me it would fail. But if I, you know, slipped him, you know, $25 instead, then he could get it to pass without running it at all. And so then I'll go and run the little Pathfinder for like, if I just run it for like 45 minutes to an hour, then it starts to run right. The cats can function right. And if I put like really good gas in it. Anyway, so I did, and then came back to the same guy and he said, well, you know, if it doesn't pass this time, you'll just have to come back and spend more money. And so like, even if you give me like $20 right now, I can get it to pass without even having to hook it up. And I was just like, well, you know, I'm gonna take my chances, go ahead and do it. And the truck passed. So I was just really dubious about this guy saying that my timing chains were bad. And you know, at first I was like, yeah, there's crazy sounds when the truck's cold. It's from California. It's not four-wheel drive, it's manual transmission, and it just hates being cold, so takes a little while, but I let it warm up. It's an 05 Nissan Frontier, and I absolutely love it. Nissans are the unsung hero without having to pay as much for a Toyota, in my opinion. I would love to have a Toyota, for sure, but no, I love my truck, and it's been good to me, and I just don't trust mechanics. It's horrible, but I have a lot of friends, and they help me out on YouTube or Facebook, so thanks, guys, for that. And yeah, it happens to guys and girls, but probably mostly girls who they assume don't know what's going on, and you know, if you don't, they take advantage of you not having the time or the money. But anyways, okay, I gotta go to work. Ride safe, guys, and next week is my iron butt. Everybody's talking me out of it and freaking out that I'm gonna do that on the type of bike that I'm riding on, but I'm super excited. I can always turn around. I got riding buddies, and we're gonna be, oh, look, I scratched my chest, now it's all red. Anyways, we're gonna be safe, taking a route down to Vegas instead, because my riding buddy doesn't wanna risk getting cold, and we'll be going up elevation we'll be going up about 2,000 feet in elevation before we start to drop back down and go more south. So I'm super excited. I'm gonna put together a video on my cruise control that I have, but other than that, everything else is gonna be stock, and I need to get like a battery, a charger for like my cell phone and whatnot. I don't want to die out there. I don't want my phone to die while I'm out there on the road. But yeah, super excited. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Stick with me. I am going to get work in check and be able to do more videos. So sorry for the, you know, bed vlog, but ride safe. Summer's coming. We have been so lucky with our weather. But all right. Love you guys. Bye.